In 1943, American musical theater was taken by storm when Richard Rodgers teamed up with Oscar Hammerstein II for the very first time. Their first hit was Oklahoma, but they didn't stop there. They came up with such wonderful things as Carousel, The King and I, and South Pacific. In 1958, they wrote their masterpiece, The Sound of Music. Some people say it's America's favorite Broadway musical. This was the last song Oscar Hammerstein wrote before he passed away. A song about a country's beauty and a people's pride. Captain Von Trapp shared it with his 7 children. It's about a little white blossom that can only be found just above the tree line in the Austrian Alps.
Small and wide. boys, now have for you some music that comes from a place which is deep within the human heart. Its composers will remain forever unknown to us, and whenever you see such songs in print, they're always labelled folk song or traditional. Such music has been handed down from generation to generation, enriched by a grand oral tradition, lifting us and inspiring us through troubled times. Because someone somewhere saw fit to preserve these works, we're now blessed to present with you the American Spiritual.